Baby John, have they gotten you yet?
No. You?
Hell no. Let's go.
You seen Tony?
Nobody has.
Aw, jeez.
Have you been home yet?
Uh-uh.
Me neither.
Did you get a good look at him?
Look at who?
No, at the Rumble. Riff and Bernardo.
I wish it was yesterday.
What do you say we just run away?
What's the matter, Baby John? Are you scared?
Yeah.
Well, cut it out, you hear? Because if you're scared, then I'm scared. And that scares me. Oh, no. All right, listen, Baby John. Last thing ever is to let a cop know you're scared or anything. Go. Baby John, you gotta play it big with the baby blues. Do you hear me? You gotta play it big with the baby blues. Big. Not scared. Big.
Yeah, you.
Oh, why, it is Officer Krupke, Baby John.
Top of the evening, Officer Krupke.
I'll crack the top of your skulls if you punks don't stop on that whistle.
But we stopped the very moment we heard.
He got 20-20 hearing.
Do you want to get on down to the station house?
Oh, indeed not, sir.
Okay, I'll cut a little deal with you then. I know you was rumbling under the
highway. We was at the playground, sir.
Yeah, we like the playground. It keeps us deprived kids off the fouled streets.
It gives us comradeship.
A place for pleasant pastimes.
And for us, born like we was on the hot pavements.
Okay, wise apples, let's go down to the station house.
Which way?
This way. Oh, man! Woo!
Woo! Woo! Yeah!
Look at the brass ass run!
I hope he breaks it!
Get the lead out, fat boy!
That's good.
Easy.
That's good.
Down the station now.
We already been.
We both already been.
What happened?
A big fat nothing.
How come?
Cops believe everything they read in the papers.
You see, boys, to them, we're nothing but cruddy juvenile delinquents. So that's what we give them.
Hey, you!
Who are me, Officer Krupke?
Yeah, you give me one good reason for not dragging you down to the station house.
Dear kindly Sergeant Krupke, you gotta understand, it's just our bringing up key that gets us out of hand. And our mothers all are junkies, our fathers all are drunks. Golly Moses, naturally we're punks.
See, Officer Krupke, we're very upset. We never had the love that every child ought to get. We ain't no delinquents, we're misunderstood. Deep down inside us, there is good.
There is good, and there is good.
There is good, there is untapped good. Like inside, the worst of us is good.
That's a touching good story.
Well, let me tell it to the world.
Tell it to the judge.
Dear kindly Judge Anna, my parents treat me rough. With all their marijuana, they won't give me a puff. They didn't wanna have me, but somehow I was had. Leaping lizards, that's why I'm so bad.
Right, Officer Puppy, you're really a square. This boy don't need a judge and he's an analyst care.
Ow.
It's just his neurosis that ought to be curbed. He's psychologically disturbed.
I'm disturbed. We're disturbed.
We're disturbed. We're the most disturbed. Like we're psychologically disturbed.
In the opinion of this court, this child is depraved. On the account he ain't had a room alone.
So I'm depraved on account I'm deprived.
So take him to Antrinker.
My father is a bastard, and my ma's an SOB. My grandpa's always plastered, and my grandma pushes tea. My sister wears a mustache, my brother wears a dress. Goodness gracious, that's why I'm a mess.
Yes, Officer Krupke, you're really a slob. This boy don't need a doctor, just a good honest job. Society's played him a terrible trick. And sociologically, he's sick.
I am sick. We are sick, we are sick, sick, sick. Like we're sociologically sick.
In my opinion, this child does not need to have 10 drunk at all. juvenile delinquency is purely a social disease.
So I got a social disease?
Yeah. So, take him to a social worker.
Where?
That way.
Dear kindly social worker, they say go earn a buck, like be a soda jerker, which means like be a schmuck. And it's not I'm antisocial, cause I'm only anti-work. Glory, Oski, that's why I'm a joik.
Officer Krupke, you've done it again. This boy don't need a job, he needs a year in the pen.
What?
It ain't just a question of misunderstood. Deep down inside him, he's no good.
I'm no good, we're no good.
We're no good, we're no earthly good. Like the best of us is no damn good.
The trouble is he's crazy.
The trouble is he drinks.
The trouble is he's lazy.
The trouble is he stinks.
The trouble is he's growing.
The trouble is he's grown.
Krupke, we've got troubles of our own. Officer Krupke, we're down on our knees, cause no one was a fellow with a social disease. Gee, Officer Krupke, what are we to do? Gee, Officer Krupke.